The fake media tried to stop us from going to the White House, but I'm president and they're not.